Now, as we learned before, this particular seeder will only throw seed where needed. It has some sort of detection capability, so we don't have to worry about wasting seed. Hence, I'm not being real super careful on where I'm driving. Just letting it get the seed out wherever the seed needs to go. And we'll check the map, make sure we got full coverage. I love this setup with this little tractor and the seeder. This is so fast.